Hello everybody, I hope you are doing well. Without chemicals, are you looking to mine your old computer for gold? This project will not make you rich, but it is a fun and great way to put your e-waste to use. Gold is used in electronic devices because it is durable, has good electrical conductivity, and is less prone to corrosion. You will find traces of the precious metal on internal modems, drives, random access memory chips, motherboards, and central processing units.
Pre-separation treatment of e-waste. The processing of e-waste typically begins with a manually intensive dismantling phase during which circuit board components and the lithium battery are removed for recycling elsewhere. The printed circuit boards are subsequently graded according to their metal, plastic ratio and shredded, typically into 1.0 square centimeters pieces. The shredded printed circuit boards need to be separated into metallic, ferrous and non-ferrous, and non-metallic, polymer and ceramic components, and a broad range of methods have been identified for this purpose, including mechanical crushing, followed by separation using gravity, electrical conductivity and magnetism, as well as delamination using organic solvents.
The best parts to use in this experiment are printed circuit boards, motherboards, central processing units, random access memory chips, drives, and other internal modems, phone boards. Thank you for subscribing to GRH channel. If you liked this channel, make sure to subscribe for more. We hope you enjoy watching. Thanks again and welcome to GRH channel, Gold Recovery Hassan.